Well.
Latina de Granada Hills.
Jeanette wants new shoes.
See? Mm-hmm.
In this episode of Latinas of Granada Hills,
we're gonna go... Oh, Dios mío, mis zapatos! Oh, no!
Jeanette's having a crisis. She can't find the shoe she wants at the band store. And it is a great ordeal.
No!
Back to Latinas of Granada Hills.
I had to take my socks off. Jeanette, por favor.
No!
I had to trade socks with Jeanette because she didn't wear socks today and she is shoe shopping and she has to. She has to wear socks to try on. She has to wear socks to try on shoes. And I am now not wearing socks.
And she has my socks.
Es que yo quiero, es que yo necesito.
Oh, those persons mean.
Okay, no.
Reporting in from Chipotle. They went super weak on our bowls today. The Chipotle on Balboa and Devonshire hooks it up more. We're on the one at Reseda and Reseda and Plummer. And they're kind of going weak on us right now. All right, guys. I just wanted to take a minute and apologize. First of all, I want to apologize for yesterday's vlog. I don't really think it was, like, up to par. There wasn't, like, a whole lot in there. And, you know, part of the reason was Jeanette was over. And as you may know now, I'm probably only going to be seeing her, like, around the weekends. Because she got a new job. And she's going to be there as a live-in nanny from, like, Monday night to Saturday night. So I'll see her Saturday night through Monday evening. And it's probably not a very good excuse, but that's part of the reason, like, yesterday's vlog just wasn't that good. And, yeah, there's just some days where maybe I don't have, like, that much interesting stuff to film. And one of the things I said before that I, like, really emphasized was to flood the internet with quality content and not just, like, post shit. And I kind of feel like sometimes I do just post shit as my daily vlogs because I might not do that much interesting stuff, but I'm trying to work on fixing that because there should never be an excuse for me, like, putting out shitty vlogs or something. So yeah, that is definitely something I'm gonna try to fix soon. I'm not sure how I'm gonna fix it. I have a couple ideas. I just gotta work them out, see which ones work best. So yeah, thanks for watching. If you have not done so yet, please subscribe and like the video. Share with your friends and family. It'll help me out a lot. Oh yeah, and also I want to take a minute and explain the Latinas of Granada Hills thing that was in the vlog today. One time Jeanette was over at my house, one of the Spanish channels. It had this, like, reality show of Latino women, like, famous rich Latino women that live in Los Angeles. It's kind of like, you know, like Keeping Up with the Kardashians in a way, but, like, with, like, famous Latino women. It was called Latinas of Los Angeles or something like that, and I thought that was pretty funny. So I was like, oh, I got an idea. I can make a show called Latinas of Granada Hills. So every once in a while, well, actually today was, like, the only day I really did this, but, like, I was joking around, like, I'd bust out the camera and I'd be like, Latinas of Granada Hills, and then I would film Jeanette, and it was pretty funny. All right, good night, guys. Peace.